Hi, I'm Holly Copeland. Welcome to my portfolio presentation where I will show you several of my work samples. Here is a website I designed and built for a comedian named Harry Llama. It uses grid functionality and several media queries to responsively adjust the layout based on the size of the browser window it's viewed with. And you also can see on the right side of the screen, I have a picture of it with the hamburger menu, which will give it more functionality when viewed on a mobile device or with a very small browser window if the screen is too small to show the regular menu. And here are his social media pages I set up for him. So he has a blog, a Facebook, a Twitter, and a YouTube account. If necessary, I can make posts and updates to social media accounts to manage social media accounts to some extent. But for Harry Llama, I just set his up and made the initial post to get it started. There are several interactive features utilizing APIs, JavaScript, widgets, etc., added to Harry Llama's website. One of them displayed on the left image is the Twitter feed, which you can see on the right side of his homepage, is a widget added so that people can see his tweets. On the right image of the screen, there is an API for a map to display where his comedy shows are located so his fans and customers can find them more easily. On this slide, you can see on the left an example of an API I added that uses JavaScript to display a joke. Every time the page loads, it will display a different joke to the viewer. And on the right, there is a podcast that I helped him create and upload to his website, just the first initial episode of it. This is some photography and digital imaging I did for the advertising collateral for Q-Score for Kirsch Health. And so a coworker named Kate and I set up these scenes to photograph using metal numbers laid on the table, then sprayed with adhesive, and then covered with a cloth. Then I photographed the scenes and brought them into Photoshop, edited the colors, the lighting, and the shadows and highlights of the photograph. And then I merged it with a stock photo of a guy opening his shirt kind of in a Superman pose and exposing the photography and digital imaging work that I helped produce for these advertising collateral graphics for Kirsch Health. Here is another piece of advertising collateral for Kirsch Health that I did the digital imaging for. So first, Kate stood on the roof and took pictures of other coworkers and employees of the company. Then I took all the images that she took and arranged them into the shape of a Q. Some of the people I had to repeat because there's not that many people at the company, so I changed the colors of their clothing so it wouldn't look obvious that some of them were repeated. And I also added shadows behind every individual person in the QQuest queue. The end result turned out just as intended, and Kirsch Health was happy with my digital imaging work yet again. This is a branding concept I came up with for a children's clothing company called Mixamals. And so the clothes would all have designs that would make them look like the appendages of different animals, like tiger legs, for example, or a kangaroo body on a shirt. And so, the kids can combine different combinations to pretend to be whatever hybrid animal they feel like being. And I came up with several variations of their logo and just different ways to express the concept. Here are some concepts for shopping bags and an environmental ad design for Mixamals. So the bags will incorporate the handles as part of the design because it looks more fun and playful that way. The environmental ad design also uses the doors of the elevator as part of the advertisement to make it kind of more interactive and fun. I also happen to have some decent drawing and painting skills, so here's a few examples of some of the drawings and paintings that I've done. I've also taken commissions for drawings, paintings, and portraits before in the past, and I also happen to be a published children's book illustrator. So this is my portfolio website where you can go to see the rest of my portfolio if you're interested. It's hollysdesign.rocks, not .com, it's .rocks. And the banner on my website is shown at the top. It's another example of custom lettering done with photographs I've taken combined with a stock image. All of those are merged together to form the banner with digital imaging. The photos I took are displayed to the left and to the right of my logo in the center of this page here. Those are original photographs I've taken myself. I hope you enjoyed my presentation. Feel free to connect with me either on social media or you could send me a text or an email if you want to. My contact info is on my website. Thanks. Have a great day. Bye.